What's up, YouTube? Cammy Cam from Cammy Cam Demos here. Today we're back at this washer. We're gonna do jeans. Let's load the soap in. I'm gonna do the deep water wash. Alright, let's get it loaded up. This is actually a small load of jeans. So we're gonna wash like 3 jeans and 2 pants. 3 pairs of jeans and 2 pairs of pants. The water level is going to be on medium. Temperature on tap cold, and we're going to do deep water wash. Okay, here we go. That's not what I needed. Here, that's not what I needed. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Okay, Grandma. The washer. My grandmother's making spaghetti. Spaghetti is good. Whoa.
Thank you.
should be better. Water's blue. Just because it's the jeans. Water. It's really, really blue. Mm-hmm. By the time I just... So... The reason why I had to fill a bit more water because it decided it didn't want to fill up enough.
I know.
So now I know. This should work on the bulky sheets in the clean washer. Look at that water, you guys. Ooh. Nice water, you guys.
Streaming.
jeez, what the heck? What?
Come here. I want you to see this truck this guy is driving. It's really funny. He's a funny guy. Watch. He's looking good. Yeah. Look how big the tires are. Now watch him drive.
Watch him drive. Look at all that blue water. And it's time for the spin. It's on rich mode right now. There goes. Thank you.
just make a guess. Like, you think 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes?
Let's try 20 minutes.
Okay, and I'll wait another few minutes.
Okay. Spray rinse. That's why I'm doing it now. Background noise is me gonna run to dryer. Hold on.
What are you doing?
Oh yeah, it's because of that. Scissors. There we go. Could have pretty much more fast now. Scissors touch the wall, it makes a sound. The machine. break, huh? Ooh. Surprisingly clean. I'm gonna try to make an unbalanced load. Well, here goes nothing. Done. So anyways, so once again, if you have any questions or comments, please post them and I'll get through these as we can. Thank you for watching, take care, and we'll see you next time.